I was a paratrooper in the war.
This looks deadly.